Hi, I'm Noriel. Thank you for watching Holy Wire.
Holy Wire, what up? We got Noriel here. What's going on, man?
Bien, bien, tranquilo. Feliz de estar aquí.
But he's gonna speak in Spanish the entire time. I just wanna let you guys know that. Okay, we're gonna play Holy Words. Bring in the wheel here. That's how you spin the wheel, guys, right there. Dating deal breaker. You go on a date with somebody and you're like, oh.
Que grabe todo lo que está haciendo. Y como que, no, ya ahí se jodió.
That happens? Really?
Sí.
Oh, yeah, that's a deal breaker. Netflix or night out? So do you stay in, watch
night
movie?
Out.
Night out?
Yeah, full.
Night out? Where are we going tonight?
Club, nightclub.
I'm texting you, we're good. DMing. Fuego in you. Okay, let's get another one. Ooh, okay, favorite fashion trend.
Sí, porque esas son, por lo menos la Giuseppe, la Gucci y la otra eran bien incómodas. Y ahora las grandes son como que pesan, pero son más cómodas, no te tienen el pie jodido.
Love those. Mine is hoodies.
Oh, sí, no, a mí me encantan también.
Hoodies are what's up. Where do you live?
En Puerto Rico.
Just tell me how beautiful Puerto Rico is.
Puerto Rico lo más lindo que tiene son las playas. La playa, la comida.
Can you go in the water? Is it too hot or too cold?
Sí, no, es caliente. Soy el Caribe. Ahí no hay frío nunca.
What's your favorite beach in Puerto Rico?
Palomino.
Tell me why.
Es una islita aparte. Es una isla que obliga, solo puedes ir en lancha, en bote.
That's what we need to do the interview there.
Sí, sí.
No, right?
Te va a gustar, sí, va a gustar.
Okay, and you've collaborated with so many talented artists. Can you talk about the people that you've worked with?
Bad Bunny, Maluma.
We're all about name dropping here. Maluma's like, internationally, everybody knows who he is. He's huge. What was it like working with him?
En mi rundown, por decirlo así, fue cuatro babies, four babies.
What does that mean?
Four girlfriends.
All right, I get what's going on here. And you have a big song out right now. Tell me, like, what were the messages behind that song?
No te hagas la loca, es un tema que es dedicado a todas esas mujeres que son orgullosas de por sí, que siempre quieren decirte algo, pero se hacen las locas y no te lo dicen para que tú se lo digas primero.
Can you give me an example of time that this has happened to you?
Cuando uno está conociendo a las mujeres, ellas normalmente no te quieren contestar rápido para que no piensen que están pendientes de ti. Entonces tú le escribes, ellas ven que le escribiste, pero duran 10 minutos en contestarte para que...
It's called hard to get. We call that hard to get. Why do they do that?
I don't know.
I think it's because they have so many other people WhatsApping them. This guy's a stud though, so he's just putting this in there because he knows people around him have this situation. He definitely doesn't have this situation.
No, ya gracias a Dios, Dios nos bendijo y no nos pasa.
We're gonna play a game called Holy Wire How To's. How to be like a good friend.
En realidad, tú sabes quiénes son tus buenos amigos cuando estás en tu peor momento y te ayudan a pesar de que sea difícil sacarte de ahí. Yo creo que los buenos momentos cualquiera están, los difíciles que se ve.
Okay, how to dance to your music.
¿Cómo que?
That's it?
That's it.
No salsa?
No, hay bailecitos extraños, pero no son en pareja, son como uno solo.
How to slide into a DM.
Esperar que ella suba una historia de algún tema que tú sepas y irte por ahí, porque si le escribes como que un hola, eso ya eso pasó de moda ya.
No, that's genius. I swear to you, they love that. Noriel, thank you so much for hanging out here in the studio, dude. See you guys later. Bye.